Let's not slide backward into oblivion, just as we have finally begun to see the light.